Las Vegas has been called the miracle in the desert, and the same can be said for the Vegas Golden Knights.
And there's no story more entertaining right now than the one being written here at the place they call the Fortress.
We're a fast team, we're a quick team, that's how we want to play, okay? Let's go get the first one, here we go.
And a built-in rivalry with their Interstate 15 rivals from Los Angeles. Feels different, looks different, sounds different. Welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs, Vegas Golden Knights.
The Knights and the Kings, a Royal Rumble.
Making history here tonight at the T-Mobile Arena.
Omos, no check, back to the line. There's Dino, scores!
Shot a wide rebound. Oh, Brown missed an open net. Howdy missed that. Kempe gets a shot on and a little juggling again. Showtime again here in Vegas for Marc-Andre Fleury.
And the Vegas Golden Knights have won. Shutout victory by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Did it get louder than in the regular season?
I was pretty loud today, but I expect to be loud in game two.
Wound up again here tonight. The Stanley Cup Playoffs in Las Vegas. Where would you rather be? Rebel unable to clear. It'll come back to Marchessault one more time. Shooting wide, rebound, scores! Alex Tuck!
And for the second game in a row, a first period goal, they lead 1-0.
Pearson and Toffoli up front. Here comes the shot, score! Paul Ledoux let it fly! And the Kings have tied it! And we will go to overtime in game two here in Vegas tonight. Here's a chance, shooting! James Neal, the rebound, stopped by Quick. Moved by Englund, hot shot, up high, rebound, no sack, stopped by Quick. Toffoli back on the line with Carter. Here's Toffoli to the net, loose in front, rebound, big save, Fleury.
The goaltenders have been phenomenal.
Here we go, double overtime in Las Vegas.
A rebound, and that one blocked by Lewis, who stopped, huge stop, Quick without a stick. And Neal away with Holland. Tuck wants the puck, is on the left side, but in, Holland scores! Eric Holland says goodnight! And Eric Holland is the overtime hero. And the Vegas Golden Knights lead the series 2-0. After double overtime, Friday night.
The scene shifts to the West Coast of the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles. Games 1 and 2, as they started tracking hits, have been the most physical game 1 and 2 of an overtime series ever.
These two teams really don't like one another.
And now Kopitar in front, Ayafalo, it's off the bar! They say no goal, but they think Kings are sure it's in.
That's in, it's 1-0 Los Angeles.
That's the first lead of the series for the Kings. They'll come back to Miller, shooting, goal post! Rings it up, but a hot shot in front! Eakin blocked by Fedot. Eakin scores! Cody Eakin! The game is tied!
For a team that's put together by a bunch of different parts, here's a waiver pickup in Ryan Carpenter. Finds Cody Eakin, 11 goals in the regular season.
Here's Nate Schmidt, along with Neal. Neal sidesteps Vandenberg, scores! James Neal! And the Knights have the lead!
And now the Kings are in absolute desperation mode. Down 2-1, down 2-0.
The Golden Knights are gonna hang on, and they take a stranglehold with a 3-0 series lead tonight. Game 4, the Vegas Golden Knights and the Los Angeles Kings. The Kings on the brink in their own ring.
So now the Golden Knights with a chance to close out the series tonight in Los Angeles. And Ron, I should tell you this. Vegas Golden Knights franchise history. They've never lost 4 consecutive games.
Carlson back to the attack. Here he goes to Riley. Smith across, scores! Braden McNabb, the former King, and it's 1-0 Vegas.
Kopitar still with it. Hold on, shoot! Fire with a great save on Kopitar! Stared him down and shut it out.
3 goals on 120 shots. for Marc-Andre Fleury in this series. In the first period when the Golden Knights were tepid, he was brilliant. The Knights have played the last 5 or 7 minutes absolutely perfect. There is nowhere to go.
And that goes quick for the extra attacker. Toffoli sends it in. Here's a chance of goal.
Look at him smiling away. What robbery from Marc-Andre Fleury.
What an outstanding save by Fleury here on Dustin Brown.
And they're going to run out of time. One on 10. Does he go? It's a Vegas jackpot. History made by the Golden Knights.
And the Knights have ousted the Kings in their historic first ever playoff series victory. Is a clean sweep.
What an amazing story. Put together in the summer, the expansion Knights are on to the second round of the playoffs.